Step aside, L'Oreal, because space travel is the new breakthrough in anti-aging. Hey guys, Tara here for DNews, talking about an interesting new study from NASA designed to study the effects of long-term space travel on the human body. The guinea pigs they are using are Scott and Mark Kelly, two identical twin brothers who also both happen to be astronauts. In March 2015, NASA will send one of the twins, Scott, on a one-year mission to the International Space Station, where he will spend a full 365 days circling the Earth at 17,000 miles per hour. His twin brother Mark, a now retired astronaut, will stay behind as the control subject. NASA's human research program is going to take samples and measurements of the twins before, during, and after the mission, and they've selected 10 different research proposals, each designed to study a different biological effect of space travel. One of the proposals focuses on the immune system, which is typically suppressed in space. So for that experiment, Mark and Scott are going to be given identical flu vaccines, and then they'll be examined to see how their immune system reacts to it. Some of the other proposals focus on things like gut health, vision, which typically changes in space as well, and a phenomenon called space fog, which is a lack of mental clarity typically experienced by astronauts in orbit. They'll also be looking at the effects of space travel on aging, and specifically telomeres, which are the little caps on the end of your chromosomes that prevent them from deteriorating or fusing with other chromosomes. The loss or shortening of telomeres is typically associated with rapid aging, and it's theorized that exposure to cosmic rays in space could shorten these telomeres, causing someone to prematurely age. This harkens back to Einstein's twin paradox theory, which is an old thought experiment that says if one identical twin travels into space on a high-speed rocket and the other one stays home, the twin who went into space should actually return younger than his brother, according to the theory of relativity. Now, we already know that clocks traveling at a high speed measure time a little bit differently. That's called time dilation. So it's only logical that that should apply to humans as well, since we're all governed by our own internal clock. Unfortunately, the twin paradox theory only holds if the twin who's in space is approaching the speed of light, which is around 40,000 times faster than what the ISS currently travels at. So NASA may never actually be able to test that, which is why for this experiment, they are focusing on more realistic aging effects like the telomere one. Either way, I think this is a fascinating experiment, and I am especially looking forward to seeing what cognitive effects a year of space travel does to you, if only to feel better about my own rapidly deteriorating mind. And hey, if you have any interesting theories about what might happen to these guys, let us know in the comments down below, and subscribe here for more DNews.